which was the first pure electronic fly-by-wire aircraft with no mechanical or hydraulic backup. A. Airbus A380. B. Airbus A320. C. Apollo 11. D. Apollo Lunar Landing Training Vehicle. The correct answer is Apollo Lunar Landing Training Vehicle. SLATs allow the aircraft to operate at a higher angle of A. Incidence. B. Attack. C. Pitch. D. Descent. The correct answer is attack. What is the full form of BITE? A. Built in training equipment. B. Built in task equipment. C. Built in transfer equipment. D. Built in test equipment. The correct answer is built in test equipment. Which of the following was the first production fly-by-wire airliner? A. 737. B. A320. C. Concorde. D. MD-80. The correct answer is Concorde. Which of the following is not true about SLATs? A. Decreases stall speed. B. Decreases coefficient of lift. C. Helps an aircraft to take off and land in shorter distances. D. Helps an aircraft to fly at slower speeds. The correct answer is decreases coefficient of lift. Which of the following is an approach that could rival SLATs? A. Folding wingtips. B. Carbon fiber fuselage. C. Flexible wings. D. Lower takeoff weight. The correct answer is flexible wings. SLATs are located on the leading edge of the A. Wings. B. Engines. C. Rudder. D. Tail. The correct answer is wings. Springs are used to extend automatic SLATs. A. False. B. True. C. D. The correct answer is true.